Okay, everybody, so we're starting off at 1:12, and then we're bridging over to 3 o'clock. So, first of all, you need to take it up to 2, so that would be 2 o'clock. So, and then you need to figure out how many minutes that is. So I just done 60, take away 10, which is 50, and then take away 2, which is 48. So, and then I counted up how many more hours to save from 2, so that is 1 hour. And then it's just 0 there, so the answer would give you 1 hour, 48 minutes. And that's your answer.